Welcome to Monte Carlo for Saturday's one-hour qualifying session. We're about to get underway, and with the tight streets and twisting nature of this circuit, it's likely to be an extremely busy 15 minutes. qualifying in a few moments. The final shootout session is about to get underway. We've reset the clocks for the final time. This session will determine the order of the top 10 for tomorrow's race. This is the final battle for the pole position. So there we have it, from 10th to pole, the grid order looks like this. Thoroughly enjoyable qualifying session today. All that remains for me to say is, see you tomorrow for another scintillating, action-packed Grand Prix. Go!
Confirm, yeah. Yellow flag, sector 2. No overtaking, and get back on the throttle once you see the green flag.
laps, you now lead the race. Ralf Schumacher is in second. Third is Juan Pablo Montoya. Massa, fourth. Kimi Räikkönen, fifth. Michael Schumacher, sixth. Rosberg, seventh. And Barrichello is in eighth.
Thank you.